Alright, in the next room, we have a very handsome blue Doberman, about 2 years old. And we looking at some classic skin lesions that look like Demodex. What I find odd is this Demodex, the species of Demodex, has the smallest feet I have ever seen. So I thought I would try and document this as best I could so I can show Mom just how weird that is. Look at those tiny feet. No, that's an adult. All right, later. All right, here's a close up of the legs. This is about 400 times magnification. And you can actually see his tiny little legs moving. This one isn't so far off from the usual species that we see, but the other ones, I still say this guy's legs are smaller than most Demodex. They're usually fatter and short and about a little tiny bit longer. So I'm not really sure this is the same species that we usually see in dogs, but that's kind of cool. That's a gross dude. Ooh. Isn't that sick? That's a nasty little creature. Anyway, to freak people out of watching this, it turns out that humans also have a similar species of mite that is normal for humans, and it loves human eyebrows. So whatever you do right now while you're watching this, do not scratch your eyebrow. Hands down, don't scratch your eyebrow. They're not there, okay? Just forget I said anything about bugs in your eyebrows.
Post that.
Hands down.
All right, it is my Monday, the hospital's Tuesday. Mm-hmm. This is week 9 of my captivity at Happy Tales. They're still treating me well to catch people up. The frog is doing fine in the back. I have a squirrel in the next room, and life is looking up. Anyway, this guy was brought in. This is a 2-year-old adult male Dobie, one of the bluer varieties. As you guys can see, his skin is a little bit sparse of hair. He has been previously undiagnosed with Demodex. I guess he's been tested, or not tested, but they did not treat. He has small pustules and papules on the back, not many. So we're going to send home some shampoo. I'm going to start this guy on some Advantage Multi. So this is what we look like today. I still get a sense there might be some endocrine problems as well, but let's rule this out first before we actually go to the next phase. But anyway, that's what we look like today. Hey, dude, what's up? Yeah, get your nose in the camera. Booger up my phone. Bring it on. All right, that's it. Oh, I did add some slides to this. And whatever you do, do not scratch your eyebrows. Later.